Getting straight to the point, my copy of this pressing is disappointing. However, from reviews on Discogs from other people, they say that they have had a different experience and that for some, this is a very good pressing. And then there are also some others who are in my camp where we haven't had a good experience. So take that as you will, and keep watching for more detail, or you can jump ahead to the timestamps for the section where I go into a review of the sound quality. For now though, we're going to talk about the package. Okay, in terms of the artwork, this is awesome. The story behind it is that it's a layered image of the Ganges Delta in India and Bangladesh, taken from space, by the European Space Agency. And I especially like how the front and back artwork is nothing but the photo. Despite this being a single disc release, we have a gatefold for this and the quality of it is excellent. On the spine there is a delta sign which the band use as their iconography, and it's where they got the name of the band from, as Alt-J is the keyboard shortcut that you'd need to press in order to get the symbol on a Mac. By the way, it's absolutely worth taking a look at more of the European Space Agency's work. It is simply stunning. On the centerfold is the track names and the lyrics, which is very much appreciated as this is not an easy album to understand the lyrics. I imagine some will be surprised to find that the lyrics are 99% English, in fact. Anyways, the design is very slick. The photography on the inner sleeve seems to be a merging of the band members layered over each other. It looks neat, and as we turn it over, we have the track names which are justified into a square. The use of colour does a great job of separation here. I would say that the inner sleeve is the weakest link in this package, however, it's not the worst that I have felt. So it should keep the record safe for quite a long time if kept properly. Don't forget to add on your own anti-static sleeves, as this didn't come with any, and you don't want your record rubbing up against the paper. So this pressing is completely white, and in my opinion, it looks fantastic. On side A, the label is More Space Ganges. Nearly said Space Ganja. Maybe one day. And on side B is the track names and credits scrolling around the outer of the label. To sum up my thoughts on the packaging, I love it, it's a work of art, it's what vinyl is about. But it's only half of the vinyl, because now we've got to talk about the sound. When it comes to the sound quality of my copy, it has a lot of crackle. I've owned this since new, it was actually one of the very first records I bought when I first got into vinyl around 2017. Now before you all say, oh well you probably haven't looked after it or you haven't been cleaning it, I always make sure that my records are in the best condition possible. I look after my records dearly and it hasn't changed over time, so I believe it just came out the factory this way. Despite the crackle, I can't say that this pressing suffers from anything else though, as there's not much surface noise and the music itself sounds very good. There's no deficiencies in it, any other areas to report on, it's just very crackly at times, some moments being worse than others. New to my system is a Technics 1200GR with a 2M black stylus, but what is possibly even more exciting for me to introduce to you all is the Puffin from Parks Audio. On the Puffin there's a grading feature, and for this record it gets as low as an F, which is the worst possible score, and it climbs up to a peak of D+, but spends most of the time around D, so not the worst but still not great. I do use the Puffin's magic feature, which cleans up a fair amount of the unwanted crackle and clicks, but even when it's active, they're still quite audible, but it definitely makes it to an acceptable level. And then with it inactive, the level of crackle would often be unacceptable, as the levels of crackle would be so distracting that I couldn't bear listen to it personally. So I'd definitely be a little hesitant if you were looking for this pressing. Okay, hope that was useful for you. If you're interested in my thoughts on all of the music of Alt-J, then I have a video where I rate all of their albums which you may enjoy. Peace and love, bye 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 bye.